Hell, I swear to God I'm not dead. I just, life has been really crazy. Crazy in a good way. There's been a lot that has happened. So last I left you, I'm pretty sure it was before everything started happening. But this is the Los Blancos 9, which is, I don't have the band here to show you, but I love Los Blancos cigars, and I don't know who makes them, but I've never had a bad one. They're great cigars, but I'm sitting down after an insane week, and finally getting to sit and smoke a cigar, and there's Crush and Roll, which is the big cigar and wine tasting that my parents are on the planning board for this big cigar event back home in Paso Robles, is going on right now. So, and I was really planning on being home until I got this job in Huntsville, and since I have this job, I can't be there because I have rehearsal for a couple shows. But yeah, it's kind of frustrating. I was really, really, really wanted to be there, but that's alright. I can't complain. I'm getting paid to do something that I love to do, so I really can't complain about that. But hope everyone is having fun. I'm sure I'll hear from you in like 3 days when you've recovered from the festivities. But okay, you might have gathered, I'm now in Huntsville, Alabama. I moved from Philadelphia to Huntsville, Alabama. It's awesome. I love the city. We've been out a lot. We've been out partying a lot. And I turned 21, so now I can drink in bars and taking full advantage. You wouldn't expect me to not take full advantage of that. So, right now I'm drinking a two-hearted ale from Bell's Brewery, Comstock, Michigan. I've had something else from them that I really liked. I don't like this that much, actually. There's a real orangey flavor, but it's not natural orange. It's not like a Blue Moon orange. It's more like, you know those Christmas oranges that you like hit on the ground and they come in that foil and the chocolate? That fake orange taste? That's what it tastes like. It's not good to me. I mean, maybe when it warms up, because I just took a swig and it's a little warmer and it's getting better, but when it was ice cold, it was really kind of bad. Off-putting. I didn't like it. Plenty of character, though. And it might be pairing well with this cigar, actually, because that was pretty good. But, yeah, Huntsville, Alabama, dancing at Huntsville Ballet under Filibato. I am the lead in Dracula in their upcoming performance, I Am Dracula. And so that's really fun. Been rehearsing like crazy for that. Going really well with my girlfriend. We got back together a couple weeks before I went home, had a great time at home, pretty much sealed the deal. We're back together just how we were a year ago. So that's great. I'm really happy to be back with her. And she's the girl I wanted to spend the rest of my life with back then, and she still is now, and now it looks like we are on that path, so can't be happier. Running out of cigars, but Crush and Roll will fix that, because usually get a bunch of cigars from the producers and stuff. My dad will send out a bunch to me. But I smoke through all the cigars from Cigarbecue, the last big event. Unfortunately, those are all gone. So, but I have this great pipe shop, pipe and humidor shop, or cigar shop, right around the corner. It's actually on the way to school. I walk from my apartment to school, to work, and I can stop in there, and they have good prices. It's called the Humidor Pipe Shop, and they're the oldest cigar tobacco store in Alabama. And there's some really good cigars, really great selection, amazing pipe selection. They've got a great little lounge to sit in there. Really interesting folks. Lots of military. If you're not familiar with Huntsville, I wasn't until now. Huntsville is populated, has a large population of military because of the there's Redstone Arsenal, and then there's a lot of military contractors here. So lots of very intelligent, very interesting people to talk to. It's been great having that. Yeah, that's pretty much all that's gone on in my life. I mean, that's... I was able to compress that pretty tightly. There's a lot has gone on, but it really hasn't been too, like, it's felt like a lot. It's felt like a lot's gone on. Got to go home for a week. It was wonderful. Yeah. Now I'm out here and probably won't get to go home until Thanksgiving and then Christmas after that, so. But got a great job. Girl that loves me, smoking cigars even though I'm running out, partying, having fun, a good roommate, everything's good, so couldn't be happier. Hope you guys are having as much fortune as I am. Be well.